Hi guys, it's Stephanie. I want to welcome you to my first menu picks video. Today I'll be talking about a restaurant in New York City, and it's called the Gramercy Tavern, and it's located on 42 East 20th Street in New York City, and it opened in 1994 by Danny Meyer, and it's a contemporary American styled cuisine. So when you dine at the Gramercy Tavern, you have two dining options. You can dine at the tavern, which offers a la carte menu, or the dining room, which is more, they have a tasting menu and it's a fixed price menu. Today I'm only going to be talking about my picks for the tavern. And as I said in the last video, this is strictly my picks on what I would choose to eat just by looking at the menu, not by having any inside information or having asked somebody what they would have or anything like that. This is strictly just a menu, looking at the menu and then choosing what seems visually, in terms of a writing perspective, appealing. So, for appetizers, I would choose the fire roasted carrots, sunflower seeds, pickled ramps, and buckwheat. I've never had pickled ramps or buckwheat, but that sounds different and appealing to me, so I probably would try that one. If I had to choose another one, it probably would be Island Creek oysters, iced or roasted. I've had oysters. It's something I wouldn't have a lot, so I would be interested in trying this in a different way, like iced or roasted, which I've never had. So I chose that one. For entrees, the one that I chose was corn and miso soup, clams, new potatoes, and some gold tomatoes. In a writing perspective, that just looks very hearty, and it's, you know, it feels very earthy to me, so I chose that one. And for desserts, I'm going with the chocolate bar, hazelnut crunch, chilies, and apricot sorbet. Now, I look at apricot and think something is very sweet. I'm wondering how that incorporates with chilies. Is it a mild chili, a hot chili, you know, very spicy chili? And I've heard of the, you know, having chilies with chocolate. So to have all those ingredients in a dessert would probably be, you know, interesting to try. So I chose that one. And that's it for the Gramercy Tavern, and as we go on, I probably will end up doing wine and their spirits or their cocktails, my choices for that. So I've never been to the restaurant. I'm strictly doing this on a visual and a menu perspective. So what are your picks? What would you choose just by looking at the menu? Have you been? How did you like it? Would you go again? Let me know in the comment section below, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.